Well, we are going to be drawing these adorable puppies here. This one. Okay. It'll be this one and the other one here. Let's see that for you. This one. And this one. All right, here we go.
Is there any place you don't show up at? We catch you at the fair, at the festival.
I'm trying to provide for the family.
What you do?
So.
Oh, the food.
The little one. Yeah, I try to keep it going, you know. Yes.
What they want,
yep. Did you draw on the walls and stuff when you were little? I think I did. I think so. Yeah, you might be right about that.
Okay. Now, are you going to be out here next week too?
Yeah, next week as well.
Okay.
Yeah. Were you thinking of getting yours done?
You're trying to do a gift.
Not mine, but a gift.
Because you could do it by a picture, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
You or? But that's a fair.
It must be that this eye is a little bigger. Chubby's like, very, thick
drawing on the tablet.
I like those. Like, I don't need ink.
He's drawing on a tablet now.
Yeah, this has been a long time coming.
This freehand is unbelievable.
Thank you.
It was out of focus, apparently.
Aw, thank you.
I fixed it. Sorry, I don't mean to touch other people's stuff, but I'm pretty sure you didn't want to.
I want it to be visible. I'm thankful.
Right?
Isn't that beautiful, baby? Do you have any dogs?
I do.
Two.
One is a shepherd husky collar lab mix, and the other one's a boxer.
They sound amazing.
75 pounds a piece.
Hefty, too.
Big babies.
Exactly.
Pretty much.
Well, the mixed breed will actually dance. And then you follow
her. Well, actually
her
what?
Dance.
Wow,
and then you
that's
follow
fun.
Her, and if she goes to the door, that means she has to go pie. Yeah. She goes to the water dish, she's thirsty. If she goes to the food dish, she's hungry. And if she wants you to pet her, she butts right up against you. The only time she's vocal is when she hears somebody come.
How long have you been drawing for?
Caricatures, 18 years.
Wow.
Do you do any, what's your art is on the computer?
Well, she does all hers with, well, she gets her designs off the computer. What do you use to get your designs off of?
Oh, I love them off her.
You print them off of Microsoft Word?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
This way I could put the right size measurements that I need for the products.
Right.
I adjust it right to the size I need to cut it.
I'll have to come check it out when you're done.
Oh yeah, definitely. So the software I'm using for this is Procreate, standard pretty much at this point for a digital drawing and painting on an iPad. It's been interesting, coming back to it, having done traditional for a while and then coming back to do the digital again. It's interesting because it makes me feel like it's so similar to the actual painting, with traditional, with the exception of being able to just like move stuff around as you please.
No,
anyways,
there's
some chip
You guys hear that, guys, though? You guys hear that? That they, some people still print their things on Microsoft Word. That's insane. Like, for their artwork. That's amazing. Certainly wouldn't know that. Oh, no. Powerful thing about iPad is you can turn this thing around at any time, like with ease. But anyway, so this is the technique I've developed, is to just be able to paint and draw. Hey, ¿cómo está? Good to see you. It's been a while. How's life? How's the family? You guys are all doing good? Awesome. Good to see you guys. What's up? My goodness, you're so big. Look at you. Wow. Oh my gosh.
Take care of yourself.
What'd you say?
Lost a house life.
Oh, good, good. No, you know, I wanted to say your name.
Santa.
Okay. I said it before you told me.
Oh, that's nice.
Good. Thank you. Trying to emulate this little puppy over here. Fun times at the caricature station.
I know, this is the best job ever. I wish I knew how to draw. I draw a little bit, not too much.
Yeah?
But,
well, get into it. This is the best time.
It's been a while. When I was younger, I used to draw people and everything. I lost my talent because I stopped doing it.
You can't lose your talent. That's what you gotta understand. You can lose your skill, maybe, but not your talent.
It's my skill.
So, yeah. Enjoy time today. There's a photo op taking place over there.
Oh, yeah. We
it's so cool. You guys check that out. Get some photos.
Take care of yourself and talk together again.
All right. Will do. Take care. Hi, precious ones. Little kiddos. Well, let's see what else needs some notice. White. But printing stuff off of Microsoft Word is hard now for me. You know? All I can think about is get something similar to Photoshop, you know. See if we can manage that instead of ever touching Microsoft Word to print anything other than documents. No, excuse me. That I'm developing for digital painting, the way that the color sticks would behave. So I thought I would have it done by now, but there's still some quirks that I want to it has for my taste. You know, too many for my taste. So once it's all said and done, I'll make sure to have it for you. The line work was done with the Alani J brush, which is in my website right now. So you guys can go get that right now. It's very inexpensive currently. Make sure you get your hands on it before. It's great before I take it off of there. I don't think I'll keep it there forever. But anyway, you can use it for digital gigs and everything, for digital painting on an iPad. For Procreate specifically, I don't think it can be used for Photoshop. Gotta be transparent, you know? Directional change at will, where you don't have to think about too much of where you're gonna fit the stroke. It's just like, you know, oh, you don't have to like turn the page like this and only do one thing all throughout. Okay, you'll be able to just, you know, do that and do this. But also, if you needed to, you could do this and you could do this as well as this and this. Those who are experienced can understand what I'm doing there, but ultimately you want to develop that by subscribing to my channel so that you can better, you can follow better on the techniques that I show on those channels. On the subscriber channel of Instagram, I have the formula behind it, what I use to get things going, to get me warmed up, you know, each time I go to draw something. So recent colors, pretty much stay, you know, in here to get all of the values in the way I need them. Sometimes, you know, when there are colors that are warmer, you know, like right here, I would go ahead and add them with the same color as I've used elsewhere to keep things consistent. I want it textured. So I'm using the brush I'm developing here, which will be on my website. So make sure you go to alanej.com and subscribe, so that way you don't miss a thing. You don't miss the newsletter. Subscribe on there. I might need to add a little bit more saturation of the pink here. So just light touches of the saturated color to give it a bit more vibrancy. Here and there too, not like just everywhere. And just enough to add a little bit of glow. I'm gonna go with the layer above the line work and do some major highlights, which means it's just gonna be above the black lines. It's just gonna read as, you know, lighting rather than lines that are in, you know, on top of the lighting. So let's see what we got. And we're gonna do it with the brush. Probably gonna also change the color of the background so I can see what's happening on the background here. I have to add that layer effect. Now it's reading more like lighting because it's above the black lines. Back over here, top. Probably not the best line, just me. It's not the tool for this one. Probably the artist for this one. Thank you.
You didn't see me.
I mean, all of that stuff can be added after. So, let's do this. Gotta do some general blocking in at times and then go into the detail, which is generally what the painters would tell you. But I'm not necessarily a painter, I'm a drawer. Everybody wonders. Drawer, no, it's not drawer, it's artist. But no, not musical artist. I wonder if there is gonna be ever another word for, I mean, you can't just be performer. We're all performers, we perform our art, you know, no matter where it is, we perform it, right? So we're all performers. Shadows by adding a little bit of erasing the bright part. Before that, we're going to smudge this with the same tool. actually make that gray a bit darker by making it impact or like multiply and changing the opacity. I'll show you what that's looking like. With the gray. Now, mind you, this is currently what I'm used to, but not what is the best method.
You impressed me, dude. You impressed me.
Oh, thank you. Appreciate that. Puppy will be this one. This one we're gonna do on a vertical canvas.
Thank you so much.
Oops. Yeah, that's the normal layer. It's just clear. So and draw with white, this one. It's got the shape of this. Sketch. Next layer, we're gonna do the fine lines with the Alani J marker brush. Let's see what that looks like. Nice, you get nice line width. Alright, cool. Let's get it. Let's see what else we can do here. Anybody recognize that motion?
for what?
Smile. There's no soda machine there.
By the restroom.
Want to get rid of us so you talk to your other man. I get it.
That's it.
Dang.
Anybody saying anything interesting?
No. Somebody tapping the screen before.
What'd you say?
Yeah, somebody that was tapping the screen before. Just hitting the like button.
Oh, gotcha.
The price went up by hell.
Falling plates. That's funny. Thank you. this is too far. This needs to stop sooner. Maybe here. Maybe it's just this black part. Let's identify that. Select.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's certainly not as streamlined as before. Sorry, y'all. Just also using different methods as I go is making it take long. But anyways, I appreciate your time. And
my dad went to the VA.
Also that this is all closer to the face. This is not as far from the face as it is in the picture. Or I don't know how it's become. This needs to be closer to the face. All of this. So we're actually gonna need to move around that. Readjust the structure. It's interesting how I didn't see that until I added the color. Some color. Happy birthday.
Happy.
You guys thinking of getting a caricature done on the page? You guys, or you just want to watch?
Oh, we're just watching your wonderful artistic work here.
Oh, thank you.
I see you got quite a few other people watching too.
Oh yeah?
You're live streaming, huh?
Yes, sir.
Go to school for this, or did you just a natural talent?
I went to school for graphic design, and caricatures came around the same time. I started to do caricatures when I about graduated for graphic design, so I've been doing both 18 years. Digital painting.
I admire people like you that can do stuff like this.
Oh,
or people that play musical instruments or whatever.
Right.
I'm into architecture, so for me it's all straight lines and
nice. I love architecture. It's beautiful. What is your desire, or not desire era, but preferred era for architecture?
Probably the turn of the century. Whenever I go to cities, I'm always looking up. And looking at all of the different shapes that were constructed. It amazes me, too, the materials that were used to do that.
Yeah, that's insane.
Are these viewers able to hear you as well?
Yes.
And me, too, right?
Yes, sir. Yeah, I'm always looking up, looking at how one era constructed this city, and then another era constructed this city over here, and they look different. You can tell. I find it so fun just to see.
Especially like I'm going to New York City here next week, and there's just so many different styles there over the years. Enjoy your holidays.
Thank you. You too. That's what was going on with it to begin with, is that this needed to move up a little bit. And that's why I was feeling like, man, this is not quite where I want it to be. So we're going to continue working on it just until we get it just right.
Where'd she go?
I don't know. I can't keep tabs on there. Everybody. You're asking me like where a person went. This is awesome. So that means that this color needs to be colored here not to show up. In other words, this, if you move it, it'll be there. That's an interesting concept, huh? That was a bit trippy. It's getting there. Cool. Alright, let's look at this. We're going to take some of this black, go back to the main layer here, put that black down. Architecture. Can someone look that up and put a link on the bio? Not on the bio, on the in the comments. Show me architecture of the turn of the century. Certainly made it more complicated than it needed to be. But anyway, glad that we're back on track here. Let's go back here, leave these. Off the nose, we're gonna make some another layer. Not black, probably grayish. So we can still see the black. Larger, just to get things has, okay, all right, let's put this here, and let's put that here, like, just one, anyway. Painting is constant adjusting. Somebody said, oh, absolutely. Like they heard me ask that question. Alright, we're going to continue on to get here. Now, as a matter of seeing the color instead of brown, I'm going to take the hot iron instead of putting it on the layer with the tongue, put it on a different layer. And change the color again. Doesn't seem to stay right. And it's on the.
Oh my god.
We're gonna need it underneath the multiply that you need it. Above it. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Alright, we're gonna leave this go for now. We're gonna go ahead and sign. Progress. Of course, it's not going to sign because it's how many different they are. Yeah. Looking cool. I'm excited about it. Almost done with it. Should we continue? I gotta finish. But I appreciate you guys checking it out. Digital painting is still kicking my butt. That's just the reality of it. I don't know why it's so different, honestly. To me, it's different. I think it's because I know layers too much in Photoshop, and I want to use all the layers I can. I feel like that's the reason it takes me longer, but who knows. Who knows if that's why. Choose a different color, maybe a little bit brighter. Thanks. Finishing touches? Should we call these finishing touches? I don't know. Ah, yes. This can go a bit darker than here. Additional finishing touches.
Oh, you're good. You can finish up the look
at it if you like. There we go. Thank you so much.
Oh, that took a while, but we did it. We persisted through it. My goodness. I feel like total novice when it comes to the painting. This is the puppy. And
there.
All right, the fun ears. I got the fun ears. That was a lot of fun. To put together. Guys, thank you so much for your support. Please be sure to subscribe to my exclusive group, the Alan DJ Super Fans. You are the reason I'm able to continue doing lives for instruction and teaching purposes, for construction, I can't remember the word. Privilege that you are supporting me. But thank you so much again, and we'll see you guys on the next one. Gracias a todos por estar aquí, por apoyarme en mi trayectoria de artista. Y asegúrense de suscribirse al canal Alan y J Superfans, la cual es el grupo de suscriptores pagos. Bueno, lo quiero mucho y hasta luego.